Hello, everyone.
It is currently Saturday, September 26th, and we are making a music video. Welcome to the behind the scenes.
We just finished our general meeting, and we all met up. And we're just grabbing some more equipment for the BTS footage. We are currently getting ready to go to a costume shop so that we can go and find some costumes for Owen and the rest of the crew. It's gonna be freaking amazing, and this is gonna be the best amateur music video ever. Get ready, get pumped, stay safe, wear a mask.
I'm the captain of the creative.
Yeah.
So my goal as a creative captain is to make sure that everyone is at their fullest level of creativity so that we can get the most juice out of this creativity.
All right, here's our dilemma. We walked to Halloween City, not good. It's completely closed down. The nearest one is like, I don't know, like 40 minutes away. So we're not gonna waste that much time. We need to figure out a solution for what we can do.
You're that guy who was an extra in
Beautiful Boy, yeah?
Yeah.
I stood next to Timothy Chalamet.
Yeah.
If you're watching this, Timothy, you remember me?
Status update, what are we doing?
Maybe put me on a pirate ship or something.
So right now we're heading to our... Right now we are heading to Underground Express because it seemed like the next closest thing that we could find. Called them up, said, hey, you guys sell costumes? He goes, yes. I go, you sell wigs? He goes, yeah. I'm like, all right, I'm on my way. So now we're on our way.
And they hung up on you, right?
Yeah, and then they hung up on me. But we'll be there soon.
Squirrel.
Good work, everybody. Tryst. Tryst.
Wait up. It's a mate.
That was a terrible high five.
I just led everyone in the wrong direction for like a block, and then we had to turn back. So
not a block.
It was about a block.
Two blocks.
So much of our life will never get back.
Yeah, I'm devastated, honestly.
There it is.
I'm sorry.
The damage is done.
Here
dude.
It is. We made it.
This is a little bit suspicious.
It's a little bit sus.
Yeah.
Sus.
Tryst, what do you think?
Not a good steal. Well, we didn't steal. I mean, like, you know, like, as in, like, not a good find. I'm just a little disappointed. There were no gray wigs or anything. Nothing we could really make. The only thing we found were a pirate beard
and
a fake pirate sword. When you guys left, I went all the way back and went further into the darkness. And it was scary as hell. There was like,
a scary place.
There's a statue of it, like a dead man there. It's freaking creepy. Like, I literally felt like I was in a horror movie.
Just like,
Dude, this is the most crazy take we've ever done in anything. We've got lighting, we've got it all. We've got lighting, we've got audio, we've got...
Actually, wait,
GoPro, multiple camera,
do
we've
it.
Got
why?
The scenes,
so
we've got a mirror shot,
we can do it.
We've got a storyline.
Okay, bring it in. Make sure you get a shot of him pressing play.
Because
he goes,
like,
his action, he said his action is going to go uno, dos, tres, click.
Okay, hold on, Toby, where are you going to hold your hand? Toby, where are you going to hold your hand for the 1, 2, 3?
I'm going to do that.
Oh, you're gonna slap it like an
it's
alarm.
It's like an alarm.
Oh, I like that. I like
I'm
that.
Wake up and go, oh no, does try. Dude, this is great.
Yeah. I think that's good enough. Let's don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping, keep the beat pumping, drop the beat down. It's my party, dance if I want to, we can get crazy, let it all out. Let's don't stop, let's keep the beat pumping, keep the beat up, let's drop the beat down. It's my party, dance if I want to.
Exactly.
was a disaster.
Oh my god, that was the greatest thing I've ever done.
Should me and Max come in first?
Guys, shut the fuck up! Quiet on set!
Ready?
Wait, you guys, I'll come like knocking on your doors and wake you guys up.
No, okay,
I like that.
Fine, never mind.
What? What's happening?
La la la, whatever. La la la, it doesn't matter. La la la, oh well. La la la, we're going at it tonight. There's a party on the
Y'all, quarantine's been rough, so it's time to
dye our hair.
Make some changes, take some risks.
Yeah, we're just really in a creative rut, and
yeah, we're a little nervous.
I've never dyed my hair before, but Emily said she can do a safe procedure. So we'll be doing that. Yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
I'm excited. We're here in my bathroom right now, and are you ready?
I think we're ready.
Let's do this.
Let's rock and roll.
What is this? Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You just got out of my eye. You got my eyebrow. Dude, you got my eyebrow. You just dyed my eyebrow blue.
I mean, I might as well have blue eyebrows.
You guys signed up for this knowing I didn't have the best bracket. Yeah!
Hell yeah!
Is that even in the shot, bro?
I don't know.
I don't know why I did this, but I feel like it's just a way to explore like creativity and stuff. I scheduled this time with all my friends because we've been feeling so down in a creative way. Like we haven't been able to make things and work on creative things. And of course we're art students and we really want to do these things. So because of that, we dedicated this entire day to doing creative things. I'm just really excited for what we have done today and especially dyeing my hair. This is gonna be crazy. I don't even know if it's gonna turn out. Like, it still looks black, but there's blue dye everywhere right now and I'm honestly really scared for how it's gonna turn out.
We're gonna see you later. Peace out, bye.
Listen to this part carefully. Here's how it's gonna go. We're going to be running back to the drawing board constantly. Tears will be shed. Fights will be made. This video has no limits. We are going to listen to the song and then go to the drawing board and then shoot. And then we are going to listen to the song again, go to the drawing board and then shoot. Until we have a concrete finished video for post, we'll be rinsing and repeating. Does that make sense?